Hello everyone, fitness enthusiasts. Are you ready to lace up your running shoes and hit the pavement? Today, we're going to dive into the wonderful world of running and explore why it has become the go-to exercise for those looking to shed those extra pounds. So, if you're wondering why running is a popular choice for weight loss and what amazing benefits it brings, you've come to the right place. Let's get started. Now, you might be thinking, why running? Isn't there a plethora of exercises out there? Well, my friend, running offers a unique set of advantages that make it a top choice for individuals on a weight loss journey. First and foremost, running is accessible to almost everyone. You don't need any fancy equipment or a gym membership, just a good pair of running shoes. And you're ready to go. Plus, running can be done outdoors, allowing you to enjoy the fresh air and beautiful scenery while getting in shape. So, there you have it. Folks, running is not just a great way to shed unwanted pounds, but it also brings along a whole host of incredible benefits. When it comes to running, there's more to it than just putting one foot in front of the other. It's all about finding the right balance and incorporating different types of runs into your routine. One key concept to understand is the idea of fast and slow runs. Fast runs, as the name suggests, involve picking up the pace and running at a higher intensity. These runs often include interval sprints or tempo runs, where you push yourself to run at a faster speed for a specific period of time or distance. The goal of fast runs is to challenge your body and increase your heart rate, which helps to boost your calorie burn and improve your cardiovascular fitness. On the other hand, slow runs are all about taking it easy and maintaining a comfortable, relaxed pace. These runs are typically done at a conversational pace, where you can comfortably hold a conversation while running. Slow runs are important for building endurance and allowing your body to recover from more intense workouts. They help to strengthen your cardiovascular system, improve your running economy, and prevent overtraining or injuries. The key is to strike a balance between fast and slow runs in your training. Incorporating both types of runs into your routine allows you to reap the benefits of both. Fast runs help to increase your speed, burn calories, and challenge your body, while slow runs build your endurance, improve your aerobic capacity, and aid in recovery. By alternating between fast and slow runs, you keep your body guessing and prevent it from adapting too quickly to a specific pace or intensity. This variety not only makes your workouts more interesting but also helps you break through plateaus and continue making progress in your weight loss journey. Whether you're sprinting like a cheetah or leisurely jogging like a tortoise, every step counts on your path to achieving your fitness and weight loss goals. When it comes to running, there are notable differences in intensity, duration, and the benefits associated with fast and slow runs. When it comes to weight loss, incorporating fast runs into your fitness routine can provide several benefits. Fast runs, such as interval sprints or tempo runs, offer unique advantages that can accelerate your weight loss progress. Here are some of the key benefits of incorporating fast runs for weight loss. Increased calorie burn. Fast runs are intense and require a significant amount of energy. This high-intensity exercise elevates your heart rate and increases your calorie burn during the workout. The more calories you burn, the greater your potential for weight loss. Boosted metabolism. Fast runs stimulate your metabolism, causing it to remain elevated even after your workout is over. This phenomenon, known as the afterburn effect or excess post-exercise oxygen consumption, EPOC, means that your body continues to burn calories at an increased rate for hours or even days following your fast run. It's like giving your metabolism a turbo boost, helping you burn more calories throughout the day. Fat burning. Fast runs tap into your body's fat stores for fuel. The intense effort demands a greater energy supply, and your body turns to stored fat to meet this demand. Regular fast runs can help you reduce body fat and achieve a leaner physique. Improved cardiovascular health. Fast runs challenge your cardiovascular system, improving your heart and lung capacity. As you push yourself to sprint or maintain a brisk pace, your heart works harder to pump oxygenated blood to your muscles. Over time, this leads to improved cardiovascular fitness and a stronger, more efficient heart. Time-efficient workouts. Fast runs can be an efficient way to fit in a challenging workout within a shorter time frame. Due to their high intensity, you can achieve significant benefits in less time compared to longer, low-intensity workouts. This makes fast runs a great option for busy individuals who want to maximize their calorie burn and weight loss results. To make the most of fast runs for weight loss, it's important to gradually increase the intensity and duration of your runs to avoid injury and allow your body to adapt. Consider incorporating interval training or tempo runs into your routine, where you alternate between bursts of high-intensity running and periods of recovery or sustained effort. This variety will keep your workouts engaging and help you continue making progress. Slow runs can play a significant role in helping you achieve your goals. While fast runs are known for their intensity, slow runs offer their own set of benefits that contribute to weight loss. Here are some of the key benefits of incorporating slow runs into your fitness routine. Fat burning zone. Slow runs allow your body to primarily use fat as a source of fuel. When running at a moderate pace, your body relies on aerobic metabolism, which efficiently burns fat to sustain the activity. This makes slow runs an effective way to target fat loss and improve your body composition. Endurance building. Slow runs help build endurance by allowing your muscles, joints, and cardiovascular system to adapt and become more efficient over time. By gradually increasing the distance or duration of your slow runs, you can enhance your stamina and ability to sustain physical activity for longer periods. Improved endurance means you can engage in more calorie-burning activities, leading to greater weight loss. Active recovery. Slow runs serve as a form of active recovery between more intense workouts. After a challenging exercise session, such as a fast run or strength training, engaging in a slow run helps promote blood circulation, flush out metabolic byproducts, and facilitate muscle recovery. This aids in reducing muscle soreness and prevents overtraining, allowing you to maintain consistency in your workouts. Mental well-being. Running at a slower pace can provide a sense of relaxation and mental clarity. It offers an opportunity to connect with nature, enjoy your surroundings, and clear your mind. Engaging in slow runs can help reduce stress levels and improve your overall well-being, which indirectly supports weight loss by reducing emotional eating or excessive snacking due to stress. Long-term sustainability. Slow runs are sustainable and can be incorporated into your fitness routine for the long term. Unlike high-intensity workouts that may cause excessive strain on your body, slow runs are low impact and gentler on your joints. This makes them suitable for individuals of different fitness levels and ages, allowing you to maintain consistency and progress towards your weight loss goals. Finding the right balance between fast and slow runs is key to maximizing the benefits of both for weight loss. While fast runs provide an intense calorie-burning boost and improve cardiovascular fitness, slow runs contribute to endurance, fat burning, and overall well-being. Here are some tips to help you find the perfect balance. Listen to your body. Pay attention to how your body feels during and after each run. If you're feeling fatigued or experiencing excessive muscle soreness, it may be a sign that you're overdoing the fast runs. Adjust your training plan accordingly and incorporate more slow runs to allow for proper recovery. Set realistic goals. Determine your weight loss and fitness goals, and create a running plan that aligns with them. If your primary focus is on burning calories and improving speed, you may incorporate more fast runs into your routine. However, if building endurance and promoting fat loss are your main objectives, prioritize slow runs. Vary your training. Add variety to your training routine by alternating between fast and slow runs on different days. This helps prevent boredom and keeps your body challenged. Consider incorporating interval training, where you alternate between high-intensity fast runs and recovery periods of slow jogging or walking. Gradually increase intensity. If you're new to running or have been primarily doing slow runs, gradually introduce fast runs into your routine. Start with shorter bursts of speed and increase the intensity and duration as your fitness level improves. This gradual progression reduces the risk of injuries and allows your body to adapt. Embrace cross-training. Don't limit yourself to running alone. Incorporate other forms of exercise, such as strength training, cycling, or swimming, to complement your running routine. Cross-training helps to improve overall fitness, prevent muscle imbalances, and enhance weight loss. Prioritize recovery. Recovery is just as important as training. Allow your body time to rest and recover between runs, especially after intense workouts. This helps prevent burnout and reduces the risk of overuse injuries. Use rest days or incorporate light activities like yoga or stretching to aid in recovery. Everyone's body is unique, and what works for one person may not work for another. Some tips for effectively combining fast and slow runs to optimize your weight loss journey. Warm up properly. Before engaging in any fast runs, make sure to warm up adequately. Start with a few minutes of walking or light jogging, followed by dynamic stretches to prepare your muscles for the increased intensity. Incorporate interval training. Interval training is a powerful method for combining fast and slow runs. Alternate between periods of high-intensity running, such as sprints or faster-paced intervals, and recovery periods of slower jogging or walking. This type of training boosts your calorie burn, improves endurance, and stimulates fat loss. Emphasize form and technique. When doing fast runs, pay attention to your running form and technique. Maintain proper posture, engage your core, and focus on landing lightly on your feet. This not only maximizes your efficiency but also reduces the risk of injury. Stay hydrated and fuel properly. Whether you're doing fast or slow runs, hydration and proper nutrition are key. Drink enough water before, during, and after your workouts, and fuel your body with nutritious foods to support your energy levels and recovery. Mix up terrain and routes. Keep your running routine exciting and challenging by exploring different terrains and routes. Incorporate hills, trails, or even a track to vary the demands on your muscles and increase the overall effectiveness of your workouts. In conclusion, my friend, combining fast and slow runs in your training plan holds the key to unlocking optimal results in your weight loss journey. By incorporating both intensity and endurance, you're creating a well-rounded approach that maximizes the benefits of each type of run. Finding the right balance between fast and slow runs is key. It's like having the perfect combination of intensity and relaxation, pushing yourself to new limits while still enjoying the simple pleasure of a leisurely jog. So, my running buddy, embrace the variety, mix up your pace, and let the magic of combining fast and slow runs propel you toward your weight loss goals. Remember to plan your workouts, warm up properly, and gradually increase intensity. Listen to your body, stay hydrated, and nourish yourself with proper nutrition. So lace up those shoes, hit the pavement, and let the rhythm of your runs guide you to the fitter, healthier, and happier version of yourself. Your body will thank you, and your weight loss aspirations will become a reality. Run on, my friend, and may every step bring you closer to success. If you have any comments or questions about running, please feel free to leave them below. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel to stay updated on the latest content. Keep an eye out for the next episode. And until then, take care and goodbye.